We lost the kike. Oh, I mean the Jewish guy. I hate to say it, but that's what people used to say behind his back. Gary Frischnitz down in Beverly. I wonder how.